explain what was happening with the DAA. Having nursed somebody who has suffered from Alzheimer's, the answer was yes. We put on a concert last April in the town hall with three things in mind. One, to entertain, which is what we do, and have been doing for 112 years. And no, Keith, I wasn't there at the day one. to bring awareness of this awful, awful disease to as many people as we possibly could. And thirdly, to try and support it financially. I'm really pleased to say, Joe, it gave me great pleasure to present you a cheque for £600.
Can I have a go? Can I bring that?
Yeah, any time.